Hello guys, welcome back, and this is BMX for you. We are back with one more informative video, and in this video we're gonna talk about how to add point system to the YouTube chat. If you're using Streamlabs, it is very easy, but if someone like me who's streaming with Omlet or any other third party apps like DA recorder and stuff, this video might be helpful. So in order to add point system, go to the streamlabs.com in your laptop or PC, whichever is available, and click on the login with your YouTube channel. Once you log in with your YouTube channel, this screen appears, guys. Once the screen appears, go to the cloudbot over here. Towards the left, we have cloudbot. And then click on the loyalty in the cloudbot. And in this loyalty, go to the settings. And then keep the loyalty. You can edit your points over here, guys. Loyalty system should be enabled. And the loyalty name in my channel is points. You can keep exclamation something. So if the user types exclamation points in my channel, they can know their points. And points per interval, you have to assign the points over here. For interval in 5 minutes, paired to live users is 5 in my channel. So for every 5 minutes they watch my stream, they get 5 points. And also if they're active in the chat for the 5 minutes, they'll get 5 more additional points. And you will also have additional points, like for subscribing the channel, you can assign some points. I give 10 points for subscribing my channel. And for member, they get 50 points. And if someone sends a super chat in my channel, they'll get like 20 to 30 points in my channel. So once you edit the settings over here, you have to click on the save settings. And then click on the link over here. Do not forget to mod the Streamlabs. So there is a link for the Streamlabs over here. Copy the link and then go to your YouTube channel. Go to the settings, YouTube studio. This is the YouTube studio. Once you open YouTube studio, go to the settings towards the left bottom, and then click on the community. And in the community, in the moderator section, paste the link. Once you paste the link, Streamlabs will pop up. So add Streamlabs of the moderator and then click on save. Once you click this, from now on, the point system is enabled in your channel, guys. So that if some subscriber come and type exclamation point, they can know their points depending on the points you allocated. Like, in my channel, it's like 5 for 5. So in the same way, you can allocate any number of